In this experiment, we will conduct a simple procedure to demonstrate osmosis in a potato. For this, we will require a spoon, some sugar, salt, a knife, and a potato. We will also require 3 cups and some water to make the solutions. Additionally, you will require a ruler to measure the size of the potato strips. Cut the raw potato into 3 strips of equal size. Measure the length of potato strips on any one side. Here, we have cut the strips into 4 cm pieces. Fill the cups with water. To the first cup, add 2 to 3 teaspoons of salt, and to the second cup, add 2 to 3 spoons of sugar. Mix till the salt and sugar is dissolved in the water in the cups. Leave the water in the third cup as is without adding anything. Now, place 1 strip of potato in each of the cups. Leave the potato strips in the cups overnight. The strips have been sitting in the cups overnight now. We will remove the strips from the cups and check for any changes they have undergone. The strip from the clean water cup has become larger than before and is much firmer. The strip from sugar water has become considerably soggy. The strip from salt water has discolored and has become very soggy and bends very easily. Osmosis is the process where molecules from a low concentration solution pass through a semi-permeable membrane into a high concentration solution. In this experiment, potato strips are placed in clean water and liquids of high concentration. The strip placed in clean water grows larger as the concentration of clean water in the cup is less than that of the potato. And hence, the water from the cup permeates into the potato, making it larger and more rigid. The concentration of the salt and sugar solutions is more than the concentration of the water content in the potato. Hence, water content from inside the potato moves into the solutions in the cups in the case of salt and sugar water. Due to this loss of water content, the potato strips reduce in size and become soggy.